Never open this game again. I want you to push it. I've come round. Okay, yes, I've realised that reverse psychology doesn't quite make sense here considering I want you to leave. Based on this, though, considering the medium. Okay, yes, this is somehow more painful for me than it is for you. It's the one in the corner. You might have stayed there forever, you never know. So I guess I'll leave. Goodbye. This is actually an FPS now, so I don't know why you're still pressing the button. Button. Door. Wall. Who among us would have thought that a mere few minutes ago we would have been like this? Comrades in arms. Musketeers. I would even go as far as to say, we're brothers. Oh, do you always know just what to say? Forever, and that's it. The game closes, you can never open it again, so don't, make sure you don't fall from a great height. Okay, yes, I was lying. Worth a try. Just go out there and give it everything you've got.
Welcome, one and all, to tonight's performance of The Corridor. A longer game? Just more. We all know you're gonna press it anyway, might as well skip to the chase.
Infinite Corridor.
Legitimately infinite, I should add. Don't even bother trying to get to the end. You're really gonna stay here forever, huh? You're not just gonna leave? You really think there's more to see just because I said that there wasn't more to see? Great. Great. You just had to ask for a longer game, didn't you? Want, 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 that's all you ever do. Alright, let's go out and fix it then, I guess. Good, at least those aren't plugged in. We can probably just reboot and we'll be fine. Okay, go and unplug them then. Just drag them out, it's pretty easy. You see, that's the thing about you. You ruin things just by observing. If you hadn't been watching those plugs, they wouldn't have felt the need to comedically plug themselves in. Your very existence here is the thing that spoils it.
Welcome to the Black Mesa Hazard Course, where you will be trained in the use of the hazardous environment suit. I am your holographic assistant. Let's begin by stepping into your suit. You can see it suspended up ahead of you. If you see one of these buttons, press it, and I will appear to demonstrate certain moves.
Welcome to the HEV Mark IV Protective System. For use in hazardous environment conditions.
Moving around in your HEV suit can be slightly disorienting at first. Take a moment to familiarize yourself with basic movement, and soon it will fit you like a second skin. I will see you just around the corner. The first move we will practice in the hazard course is basic jumping. You will attempt to get over this set of pipes using only your run and jump commands. It helps to get a running start. Watch me and then try it yourself.
Good work.
What, have you forgotten the controls now? I kind of procrastinated and forgot to finish this part, I'll be honest. Okay, we'll just put this right here and this right there. A bit of that, a bit of this. Okay, now we're cooking. Good. Stop. Isn't it obvious I don't want you around? I don't want you to play this game. Do you know how much pain you cause? You know what? Go away. Go away and make your own thing. Don't use mine. Go out there instead. The light switch is supposed to be some sort of big orange button or something. I don't know if you've seen anything like that around. It wouldn't even take any effort, just a single wall. A single wall blocking out every single part of you. But of course, I can't. Yes, I noticed you trying to open the door, okay? Not everything needs a response. Fine. Go ahead and rip it apart, I don't know. Who needs sound effects anyway? Textures? I don't think so. Models? Bin 'em. Wait, please just stop. I want you to play the game. Of course I want you to play it. It's just... What if it's bad? What if it sucks? What if you hate it? What if it's the worst thing ever made? And it's all been for nothing. Who wouldn't want to avoid that? Here. Here you go. This is my game. You walk down a corridor and push a button and that's it. I hope you like it. You know, that wasn't actually that bad.